It's a major hit, pouncing into the hearts of viewers worldwide with the fifth largest opening weekend of all time. Black Panther, the story of a Marvel superhero with a history of breaking barriers, and now a future elevating African Americans in film.
Why is it important for Black History Month?
Seeing as we have a month to just really reflect on the great things that a lot of positive figures in the Black community have contributed from generations before, I feel like this film is also now a contribution to all of the things that people are going to reflect on for years to come. So the future generations are going to look at this film as a monumental moment.
Let's go!
Letitia Wright plays Shuri, the genius teen sister of Black Panther and the brains behind the technology found in the fictional country of Wakanda.
Hey, look at your suit. You've been taking bullets, charging it up with kinetic energy.
Shuri is a princess, but she's not the typical princess.
Exactly. She's positive. She just wants to use her mind as a weapon and also to help, you know, create new technology and new gadgets and new things for her country to improve. So I would say she's a cool character.
And very witty, too.
Yeah, very. Her clapback game is very strong.
You show off.
In the past, the average comic book didn't feature many multicultural characters.
The large swath of comic book history in terms of characters is largely Caucasian, largely white.
Black Panther first came out in 1966, but didn't have a major break in a blockbuster film until now, 52 years later.
Before superheroes are supposed to reflect the best aspects of our culture, ideals, personalities, it's great to see a primarily Black cast built around a Black lead character that's showing a vision of, you know, all the things we love about superheroes and science fiction, you know, an imaginative project built around what people can accomplish when there's no boundaries, when there's no limits of prejudice and racism holding them back.
A recent study claimed that when audiences see big screen representations of themselves, those images can significantly impact their self-image.
Wakanda forever!
Which is why characters like Shuri and several other strong characters in the film are groundbreaking in today's pop culture.
She is kind of a role model for young girls, for young Black girls, and just for America's youth in general. Why do you think that's important to have a young, strong, brilliant character?
So when you see images of yourself or characters with your, whether it's your skin color or same gender as you, that can really implement so many positive things within yourself. So a lot of young people can take that away and use it, you know, positively for their futures.
It's also a game changer for Black History Month, which oftentimes sheds a light on negative events in American history.
You know, a lot of times when we talk about Black history, it's through the lens of suffering or injustice or pain. Black Panther is about accomplishment by virtue of an unchained culture. And they haven't been limited by things like slavery or colonization. And it celebrates African culture and achievement.
Even in its costumes, taking inspiration from real African fashion. You can say Black Panther has already broken the mold, igniting a monumental legacy for years to come.
Just the love and support from not just the Black communities, but all the different ethnicities coming together to support this film. White, Black, Asian, like everybody's just like, we're grabbing a ticket, we're gonna go see it. So it makes this Black History Month and this month in particular, this year, just very special.
Arielle Hixson, Channel One News.